Do. Yeah, 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 yeah. Do you still believe? And what you cannot see? Yeah, I don't got this watching me.
You're gonna eat.
Hi guys. So we're currently at McDonald's. I know. Say hey, mama. Say hi, babe.
What's going on?
We're currently car shopping on a budget. Don't cover the.
No, I got it. That's why you see me. So, guys, right now we're car shopping right now for a new car. You guys don't know the story yet, but I will upload it basically. I'm just gonna save it for later. That's a video. So right now, we're going car shopping right now. We do see a car. I do see a car that I do like. It's a Durango.
I'll tell you guys right now. Hold on. I just got my food.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Do you need a soda?
Yes. Thank you. Oh, so what happened was, we're going shopping for a 2004 Durango. We've been looking for Durangos for a while now, just because they do have, I'll say, what, 6 to 7 seats, something around that area. Like, I think 7 seats. And then the thing is, you already know that I have twins, and plus,
that one.
So that one.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So it's because of that one as well. So the thing is, like, okay, we need a bigger car for our family. Other than that, you know, that's the reason why that we're getting another car. Like I said, we're gonna explain to you later in another video why. I'm gonna show you the actual video that I made, and then I'm gonna make a recap of that video to tell you about everything that's going on. I understand that we haven't been uploading. There's just a lot of stuff that's been going on lately, actually. We'll get to it soon, but guess what? You know what's cool today? That's really, really cool. Other than that, my baby is getting her first Happy Meal.
Yeah, look. First Happy Meal. I don't know if we should be celebrating that, but oh well.
But it's cool though, because at the same time, like I mean.
Wait.
Hold on, look, y'all. Look.
What? Sam, what do you think? What?
I think it's really cool. I really think it's cool though, because like it's my first. It's like, you know, my first child, and I'm spending that memory with my kid. And gave my kid a boy toy. It was supposed to be for a toddler, but I guess the toddler's boy, I don't know. But it is what it is. Unless you want me, baby, you want me to change it for a Barbie?
Yeah, ask them if they have a girl toy.
Alright, I'm gonna go exchange it for this boy toy for a girl toy. Alright, I'll see you guys in a minute.
Okay, hey, here, get the soda. She's in
her first McDonald's playground place. Come on! Slay! Slay! Come! Go with Dada. Go get your dog. Go get it. Go get it. Yeah, go get it. Go. Willie's over there, guys. Get it. Get the toy. Come on. Come on, Simon. Come on. Get over here. Come on. Yeah, come on. job, mommy. Wow, good job. Come on, come on. Good job. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down, mommy, sit down, sit down. Sit down and slide. Now slide, slide. Slide, come on. Tell mommy. Slide. Ven, ese maní, ven, 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 ven. Gracias, Sile. Ven, ese maní, ven. Ese maní, ven, ven, ven. Se le queda bien. Vente, vente, vente. Así, así, así.
Dándole las papas a la otra.
Oh, no. Go. Huh? Willie, call her on that side. Call her over there. She did it. Oh my God. She did it. It's the first time, guys. she threw the doll she just got to me. Yeah, you did it! Yeah, mommy!
No, don't put your face on.
Hey! Come on! Come slide! Sit down, slide! Slide! From this side.
Oh,
come around. Wait. Technical difficulties here. Okay, go.
No. I'm gonna slide. Come on.
His feet are literally on the thing already. Woo! Yay!
I cannot do it at all.
Fail.
She's sliding, but I didn't.
Dude, your feet were already down when you just pull her legs till she gets it. This is so cute. Yay! She did it! High five! High five, mommy! High five!
Give me some, hey. I know she gets her feet. You have to do one at a time.
Ma. Go slide. Go. Go slide. Go. Baby, she's doing it. Baby, sit on this table. You want a slime, Mama?
Go ahead and slime.
Bruh,
I tried.
Whoa, you doing it, Mommy. Good job. Wow. Baby, she's doing it. She's like, I'm about to walk the rest. Baby, come here. Look here, darling. Jump, make that thing jump, bounce. Tima. Wow, girl. She loves it, huh?
She likes it. Let's do it together. Hold on to the pole. Hold on to the pole.
Good job, Mommy. Look, she only holding out with one hand.
She's crazy.
Oh my God, girl. You know they should put that padded stuff on it, you know?
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
Okay.
Baby, you didn't grab her.
You wanna go again? Let's go again. Go again. Come on.
Try
there, we found out
that
hurts.
Baby, I got that on video. You need to hold her.
No, I'm
holding
her hands.
I'm hurt. Bro, how did she slide down from your hands? Bad parenting for real.
Okay.
Look, guys, she just got hyper. Go, Dada. She got this toy, guys. What the heck is this thing doing? Slime, Mommy. Hi.
Hi.
Up. Whoa, mommy. Whoa. In this big old car.
It's not true, it's just the situation is that the car is actually really long. Like my Audi, right, that I have, it's long but it's manageable, you know what I'm saying? But in this car it's longer and it's the height and it's higher too. I don't know if that makes sense, but I'm just gonna wait. I mean, I told Veronica I'll turn around. She's like, no, don't turn around.
It's fine, why are you gonna go the extra thing? Just wait for his car to leave. You scoot up a little bit more.
I'm trying to get gas.
And then that's it. Whose dog is that? Like, it's going to get ran over. It's a loose dog out here, bruh. Okay.
I hear the doctor's office right there that I used to go to when I was a kid. Or it was this one. Was this one. That used to be a spin cycle, but it closed. It didn't close, but they changed it. Before that closed down, that used to be a Knicks. It used to be in there.
Oh.
So yeah. 7-Eleven wasn't there.
It's a red light, babe.
Sorry. Those two wasn't there because it was closed down. It was nothing there. Behind that used to be a fish market. It's not a fish market anymore. Rally's always been there. I don't know. You want Rally's? Hmm? Before that happened, I forgot what that used to be originally, but...
Jack in the Box?
No, that wasn't what Jack in the Box. That was a KFC. That used to be a KFC. And then it was something else before that, but that's what it was.
We're in Willie's old neighborhood.
What's it called? That always been a beauty supply store. That been some type of weird school. Like I went to one time and then after that I never went again.
Weird school?
I don't know if it wasn't, cause it was like, I don't know if it was fully Christian, that's why I say that. That wasn't a 99 cent store. Louisiana Fried Chicken was down there.
How old were you when you used to live over here?
I don't remember.
Middle school age?
Well, the thing is, I lived up here until the eighth grade.
Oh, wow.
And then
I've never been this street ever in my life.
I have some friends that used to live there with two girls.
But you lived all the way down there and you know this whole place.
Because of the fact that, I mean, I just used to my neighborhood when I grew up here.
This is where you got robbed? The bus?
It's in my other neighborhood. I'll show you. Some other things, then 7-Eleven came. That was a gas station, but I'm not for sure if it was always Arco. I don't remember. So
on left, arrow only. No U-turns.
Yeah, I think they changed it. I don't remember if it was, I don't think it was an AM, PM. I don't remember.
You haven't been here how long?
It's been a while.
Isn't there a cemetery around here?
No, you're thinking about Inglewood.
Oh. I think that's where my grandma's at.
That's where she's at.
Oh.
She's in England. My grandma's in England.
Your grandma is from my great grandma.
I think my uncle might be in England, but I don't remember.
My I've sister, never been
my
down
sister
there.
Passed away. She's gonna be in England too.
Oh wow.
She wanna be with grandma.
Wow. Does the train tracks the train used to work?
Nah, it used to be on the other side. I think it was. Because I remember my Burger, not Burger King, but McDonald's, you would get stopped right there, and then the trains have to come.
It's cool seeing his old neighborhood.
I used to live around here too. My uncle used to live around here. This is 6th neighborhood.
Oh wow.
Yeah, over there in Victoria. Over there. That's where old dude be banging from. That's where he's from. But I ain't gonna say who that person is.
So Willie got these. I don't know. I just want to try it. I never had a bean pie before.
Also, then there used to be a little Mexican restaurant. They get some good burritos. Over here, my uncle used to live.
I'm
gonna show you where I used to live. In a minute. There was a taco truck right here, but it ain't there no more. They used to serve tacos with goat cheese.
Whoa. Hold on,
and that, they changed that.
Where did she used to live?
I used to live down here. And those building the second tan building. Oh, you missed it.
Oh, I seen it.
But I used to go to this liquor store right here.
Whoa.
It's changed. A lot of things have changed. Jackson Limousine, remember the guy that passed away? He used to give up the turkeys. That was his business right there.
Oh wow.
If y'all didn't know that. Straight ahead right there, that's a recycling place I used to go to on Thursday. I think it was Thursdays. Every Thursday I would dig through the trash cans and I'll get my cans. I used to be a little young hustler. That used to not be a smoke shop. That used to be actually what is it called? That wasn't a smoke shop. That was a Golden Bird right there.
Oh.
That Speedy Cash was not Speedy Cash. That was Nick's. That donut shop still down there. Still right there. That car wash is still there.
Wow.
If you go further down, Darius, the security guard / football coach, 3-time champion. His karate studio was actually on the other side of the donut shop.
He had one?
It wasn't his studio, but I'm saying that that's where he used to practice.
Wow.
You know, that's where he got his belts from. So that was cool. I went to his belt ceremony, which is actually really cool. I went to his belt ceremony where his mom saw me get flipped over. She was like, "My baby!" I was like, "What?" I was rough. I mean, you couldn't roll at that time, but then it was funny, though, like, when, at the end, when you think about it, I was like, what the heck? My baby! Yeah. So, yeah, man.
Wow.
I remember, you know what I'm saying? Like, I remember my past, you know what I'm saying? Like,
okay. good.
Do you remember the white beans that you had?
Uh-huh.
That you gave to your dad? That's what I was made of.
Oh.
But I never got a chance to make them.
I'm heck of lost. I'm thinking we're somewhere else.
I know where I'm at.
I know you know where you're at. I don't know where I'm. If you would have left me over there on that curve, I would have not known where to go. Krispy Kreme donuts right there that really didn't go to one of the ones.
You wanted some Krispy
Kreme? No, it's okay.
I mean, I wanted to go, but there was just not all that
wild. Nah, it's okay. It's too much. There is, I don't only know, yeah, this is the theater, right? Right over there. My friend lives up, well, she used to live around over there, behind us. I came to the funeral before.
This is
where Nipsey is
buried.
Oh, yeah? Oh, wow. Over there? Sir, you look like you want to go.
Yeah.
With this car, it's like you can't make sudden turns like you used to. No, for real. We're on Crenshaw. Are we gonna pass by? No, huh? We're not. No, we're not gonna pass by where he got shot, right?
Where he got shot? We already passed that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't show me.
Because I don't think. No, we didn't go down that street. There we go.
No. This is your mom's church, right?
Yeah, it's my mom's church. Well, my old church, too.
Mm-hmm.
My mom's current church.
Bro, she looks rough. She looks rough, like, rough.
It's connecting the purple line, I believe, if I remember.
And where is it gonna stop? Oh, I remember we got a haircut over there.
Yeah.
One time.
I like it.
Mm-hmm. This is your mama's church.
Even though I look beautiful that day, I didn't like it.
Cool.
The guy made me feel stupid.
Uh huh. Like, why people do that? Like, if you know something and someone doesn't. Don't make the other person feel stupid because at some point you didn't know, you had to learn. Hey guys. He's happy because we actually found parking. Thank God we found parking. We're like, God, please.
In addition to that, we do. Glory to God because we found parking. But this is the first time I actually parked the car. Because last time I need help with Veronica. And this time I didn't. But at the same time, there's a lot of room behind for the other car. Now, when it gets a little difficult between parallel parking, that's a whole different story I'm going to go through.
We didn't tell you guys, but we got a new used car. That's what it was.
Yeah, we got a Dodge Durango.
Because
that's another video we'll tell you. Like I said earlier, that's another video that we have to go through. But I'm not going to tell you what happened until you see the video and then aftermath of that.
Yeah, it's a lot. So, praise God, though. I miss my twin, so we're gonna go. I'll see you guys in the house, and then see you guys tomorrow. Okay, bye.